Hundreds of female footballers kicking off their season tonight in the southern suburbs are still being forced to share change rooms with the men. Officials at the South Adelaide Football Club say they've been ignored by both the state and federal governments.
Kicking off their 2020 campaign tonight, chasing three consecutive premierships, South Adelaide's biggest problem this season isn't the opposition.
We've got two premierships and only one toilet. 3 years coming and we still don't have an area for the girls, and having the boys walk through, it's kind of hard.
The Panthers' 50 female players forced to share one bathroom and change rooms with the men's squad, and they've had enough, with training and game time under threat.
There's always a lot of talk, but we probably need some more like tangible and concrete evidence that women are included and respected.
Despite the women's AFL boom, the club missed out on funding under the controversial Commonwealth Grants Program and the now defunct state government Females Facility Program.
It can be frustrating, yeah, to be kind of like you're fighting an uphill battle.
Sparking this proud club to take action, with officials concerned government money isn't being spent outside the city.
Federally, there's some implications there about where we perhaps postcode is.
Both the state and federal ministers for sport told Nine News today they'd be happy to work with the club.
And it requires a 50% contribution from council or from the club. That's not possible here at South Adelaide.
And that means these passionate players will continue their fight well beyond the final siren tonight.
Two premierships as well, like I thought that they would think that we deserve it.
Sam Oakley, Nine News.